Hello there! You know who it is, and you are gonna watch me color in the rest of my wallabies. So, let's go. So, for context, thanks to a certain scene in an episode of Rock, Paper, Scissors...
I like that show! The main guy was always like, "Hey mate, I'm Rocco, and I have a dog named Smokey."
My attention has been drawn towards Rocco, therefore I've been in the mood to draw wallabies, and here I am coloring in my sketches. I enjoy drawing animals in their natural form. Personally, it feels good to draw them in their natural anatomy. You know, I get into a cartoon and then I just want to draw them as the actual animal. I got inspired to draw Rocco from Rocco's Modern Life in a different style. And I love drawing animals in like a Disney-like or almost realistic cartoony style. Of course I use reference, but I like to add my own twist to backgrounds and designs and the way it's drawn out, as well as colors. Here's a beautiful 90s edited version of the picture I drew. I made the effect using a new art app that I've been seeing around the internet. Ibis Paints, I think that's how you pronounce it. As you see, I already have some pictures that I've edited in my gallery. I made a couple animations. Oh, well, I didn't know it could do this. Here's the progress of the drawing, the animation that I made. FYI, that is not Rocco. That is Rocco's cousin from a fandom that my boyfriend and I have made. So, but I really think this is cool. This is the progress of the whole thing. I just now discovered this. This is cool. Man, I hope there's a way I can save this. Ugh. Dang loud cars in the background. But I think this is cool. Okay, I should stop right here. Here's the animation. Boom. Replay. Boom. I also drew Rocco as a savage animal under Night Howler. That is a Zootopia reference. We like to use that a lot in our fandom as well. And so this is where I am right now. I already did the sketches a couple nights back, like a night or two ago, but now I'm just coloring them in, and I'm gonna add some shading, and if I'm in the mood, I'll use my blending tool to blend out the sketch lines. I'll see how I feel about that. Right now, let's just color in the wallabies. Yes, I will be pausing as so you don't have to just sit here and watch the boring progress. I'm gonna just pause it every now and then. I'm just curious, how do you guys feel about watching the progress of these drawings? Let me know in the comments. Oh, shoot. FYI, Rocco's Modern Life is an old Nickelodeon show. I did not create the show, as you already know. I never really watched it. I know. Get with the times. But I gotta say, I really like Rocco. So far, I watch it because of him. Kind of like how I watch Rock, Paper, Scissors because of Scissors. But I really do like the character. I get into a character and I want to draw stuff like this. But I like drawing animals like this anyway. I always have. And with learning about the cartoon character, I've been learning about his species as well, and the differences between kangaroos and wallabies. This is a kangaroo. Hold on, I didn't get his ears. Hold on a second. Get it all colored in. There we go. This is a kangaroo. You can tell the diff there are differences between wallabies and kangaroos. Kangaroos are bigger, have longer, stronger legs. They have a sort of rectangular, boxy shaped head and body, while wallabies are smaller and their legs are more built for agility than speed. In other words, kangaroos are faster than wallabies. And did I say that they're smaller? I probably did. And they have cone-shaped heads rather than box-shaped like a kangaroo. And I hope I did not accidentally color that wallaby a different color. Okay. I'm gonna do that just in case. I also have references right here. Wallabies and kangaroos. And I do, as I said, I do enjoy drawing animals realistically, and I also like to draw them in a more cartoon fashion, where they still look realistic, but have, cartoon features, kind of like Disney. Or Universal Studio movies such as All Dogs Go to Heaven, The Land Before Time, DreamWorks movies like Spirit. That movie inspired me to draw like this. But needless to say, it's one of my favorite things to draw are cartoon realistic animals. Okay, I'll be honest with you. Even with the information that I have learned about what the differences between wallabies and kangaroos, they are still confusing. It's still kind of hard to tell them apart. I've been sitting here and I've been thinking maybe I do want you guys to see the full progress. So what I'm going to do is I am going to speed it up. And you guys can just watch the whole progress and enjoy the show. Yeah, let's do that.
Thank you.
fast forward to the finished product. I was showing my progress on the video, but unfortunately, it disappeared on me for no reason, unknown reasons, and it does that to me sometimes, but good thing I was smart enough to save the previous recordings of this. I erased some of the outlines for the sketch outlines on the animals, not all of them though. I would have done all of them, but honestly, I'm too irritated now to do it, because you guys didn't get to see me create the background here. But, oh well, at least you could see the finished product. So this was me coloring in my wallabies. I hope you like it, and I will see you in the next video. Bye-bye!
You come from a land down under.